I cut the deficit over 2 years by $1,700 billion, more than any president has in the history of the United States of America.